Look at the puppy. So somebody sent me a TikTok where a guy shot a bag of corn with 357, 9mm, all the way up to 6.5 Creedmoor. And none of them went through the bag.
5.56, green tip. Nothing.
I think he had something in the bag because the bottom of it was pretty taped up. So I'm gonna do the same video, do the same test, and see if my results differ from his. And if that's something you wanna see, let me know and subscribe so you'll see it.